near her location. Have you stabilized the cryo generator?
I think so. Can you see her?
Victor, is it safe?
Yes. Yes, of course. Contact me as soon as you find her.
Tom.
Yeah, sure.
Good. There's Norris. Cryo chamber. Time to deal with the militia.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, all good. Nothing here.
as a favor.
I like your thinking.
I've been wanting to take that bastard down all night.
Free.
not. Let him strike.
You're a hunter, Batman. A gorilla. You're good. But this is a different kind of war.
Nora's life is in danger. I need to investigate the cryo chamber. Try not to move.
For what, another lifetime?
You know how long it's been.
Too long. It was like dreaming, but I could hear Victor speaking to me.
Then you know what he's become.
Batman, where is she? Have you found her?
She's here, Victor. She's awake.
No! You have to bring her back!
Let me speak to him. Victor?
Nora? Don't be afraid. I will save you.
Victor.
As soon as you're back, I'll freeze you again.
Please, stop.
System error. Modification rejected.
I will save you, Nora. I'm nearly there. The next round of therapy.
Don't you see? I don't want saving. Not anymore.
Victor, the generator.
But you're dying, Nora.
Victor? Victor? Oh, God, no!
Massive explosion in the bay. Ice freaks up to something. Send in the drones.
We have to go, now.
Please, hurry.
I will.
I will avenge you, Batman. You would do the same for me.
Victor, this isn't you. I won't let you destroy yourself anymore. I wish I could have told you sooner.
I don't want you to die, Nora.
Then let me live.
Have much time. Days.
Time never has been on our side, Victor.
Ship has set course to leave Gotham. Should I keep tracking them?
Let them go. We won't see them again.